Brooklyn basketball courts named after Biggie. One of hip-hop's greatest to hail from Brooklyn, New York, was honored on Wednesday. A ceremony was held in Bed-Stuy for the renaming of Crispus Attucks Playground, which will now be known as the Christopher Biggie Wallace Court, in honor of the notorious B.I.G. The ceremony was led by City Councilman Robert Cornegy, who reportedly made a promise to Big's mom, Valetta Wallace, to honor her son who was tragically killed. The lawmaker proposed the name change back in 2013, but opponents nixed the idea due to Biggie's violent lyrics and drug-dealing past. Many of Big's family and friends attended the ceremony, including Lil C's and Biggie's daughter, Tiana Wallace. Tiana told the Daily News that she's grateful for the honor and proud of her father's legacy. The Notorious B.I.G. did so much for hip-hop culture. What's your favorite memory of the late, great Notorious B.I.G.? Let us know in the comments below or hit us up on Twitter using the hashtag BETBreaks. For more, jet on over to BET.com and subscribe to our BET Network's YouTube channel while you're at it. I'm Amina Smith at AminaJTV, and you're watching BET Breaks.